fern, and the other one is the chamomile tea with Kyoho grape, and they are both available on September 12th. So I'll show you later kung paano siya ginagawa, kasi meron silang mga activities dito, and they were teaching us paano siya.
Very critical to this beverage. face does is, as opposed to blending ice as is, which is very icy, this will give you a smoother texture. And then we blend. At the bottom of the beverage, we add aloe, which is soaked in grape juice. And so the beverage goes on top of the aloe, and to finish the beverage is the Kyoho grape. So each beverage should get about a scoop, which would have about 3 pieces of grapes. And there you go, everyone. Starbucks frozen chamomile tea with Kyoho grape and aloe. The blended version, it will come as a topping. So similar to the ice shaken version, the pomegranate pearls will sweeten the base beverage, which is hibiscus tea.
My name is
so, Roma, once again, she starts with double strength hibiscus tea. Then we add pumps of classic syrup. We add our key component, ice. Add again blended to ice.
Pwede naman kasi. 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 Pwede naman kasi Pomegranate Pearls.
Yeah,
two scoops. Wow, yan yung ano dyan eh. I like it. Yes. Favorite ko to eh. Here is our finished product!
Finish lang na nila ng gilip.
Video, please comment and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye!